Okay, guys. Well, here she is, the Mazda from Ultraman is finally finished. Almost. I'll explain that in a second. But this is my first Hasegawa kit, and I was very impressed. It had lots of cool features and lots of stuff, and the fit was impeccable, and everything went together very well. There's one last part that I have to do. It came with these right here. I thought they were more decals, but they're kind of like photo etch. They're little pieces of metal, I think. There's a clear plastic across the top, and when I peeled off this little logo down here, and it's like a little piece of metal. There's no adhesive on it. So, what I'd like to know from you guys is what glue would I use to put those on there? I have a hood emblem and the little name of the car that goes right there, the Mazda letters that go across the trunk, and even a trunk keyhole, it looks like. So, what glue would you guys recommend to put those kind of things on? I'm really not sure. Of course, I have tons of glue. I have the canopy glue and the this. I call this Chris's glue. I think that's all Chris Cortell used this a while back. And then I've got, of course, all the other, white glues and micro crystal clear. I even have a micro metal foil adhesive that I use to make the bare metal foil. So, what glue, guys? So I don't mess those little chrome things up that are so pretty. I got a big shout out too. On the last one I did, I used the Molotow pens to do the chrome, and some leaked underneath right there. And I showed it in my last video. And old Benny down at FUBAR Model Yard, I think it is. He's a great guy. He told me to just use some alcohol. And this thing sat for a week and it was dry. And so I thought, okay, I'll give it a whirl. And so I just got one of these little tiny Q-tips and I dipped it in some alcohol and rubbed right there, and it just came right off. So thank you, Benny. I sure appreciate that. It made cleanup and future use of this stuff a whole lot more appealing. I thought I was going for some major sanding and stuff, but I wasn't. It was great. And so then I experimented, more with it than I freehanded, and I tried tape, and so it's not perfect, but I'm learning. Anyway, that's about it for this one. I just need to know what glue to use on those things to finish it up, and I'll be done with the Ultraman car, the Ultraman plane is got the wings on. And I got them, some acrylic putty around the edges. And so now I still have to prime one more time to get the wings and stuff primed. And then she'll be ready for paint. And then she'll be done. It came with its own masks. And I think I told you on the last one. And so as soon as I paint that one up, she'll be done too. And we'll be ready to start on Chris's charger. So, anyway. Until the next video, God bless you folks and make it so.